How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be testing Need for Speed Most Wanted, this time with the Dolphin emulator for GameCube. Now, I know I've posted several videos already with the Need for Speed Most Wanted on different platforms. However, I'm just going down the list of game requests, and this one landed on the GameCube version for Need for Speed Most Wanted. Now, unfortunately, this is not going to be very playable. If you see above my head, it's barely running at 86% speed. I know it's showing the FPS here, but once I actually do gameplay, this drops significantly and goes down to about 60. So it's very slowed down. And this is expected because most of the library for GameCube games are not that playable. So with that being said, let's just jump right into it.
Thank you.
crashed? Oh my gosh, it crashed. This is the slowest race and the most intense. He crashed again? Whoa. Okay, so that's pretty much it. I was going to end the video with the first lap because of how terribly slow it is. But since I lost the first lap, I wanted to beat this Mustang on the second lap. And then when he crashed, I just decided to finish the race. So sorry you have to see this race in slow-mo, but let me know what you think. I know it's pretty terrible, but if you have any more game requests for the GameCube, at least leave a comment down below and I will add it to the list. With that being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.